Katie.
And you're watching Daisies
and Mixtapes.
Merry Christmas, happy holidays, happy new year.
Happy everything.
Happy
Let's just be happy. But yeah, we didn't get to see each other at all, so we're finally exchanging presents.
And we're gonna be doing like, it's not really a tag, but you're more than welcome
to casual
answer them if you want. And let us know what your favorites and not so favorites of 2014 are. Merry Christmas!
Here you go, girl.
Right, this thing is coming off.
Oh, stop. What is this? That is so cute. Oh my god. Good vibes, guys. Good vibes. Yay. Oh, and my baby. Love of my life, Jeff Buckley. Rip BBs from Woodstock. Alice in Wonderland.
That was totally random. I don't know.
Yeah, but you know what? It makes sense though, because I've always wanted like an Alice in Wonderland tattoo, so. Tuna!
Whenever she calls me, it's Tuna that comes up, like, as a picture.
Elvis. Is that a Rocky Horror mouth, or just,
no,
like, a regular?
No, just like a regular. But it could be!
It could be. There's more! This is, like, my Tumblr in a box.
It is! This poppin'
it. Poppin'
it. This poppin' it.
I can't even talk because I'm overwhelmed. Our favorite picture ever. That was nice. Oh! Good stuff. Good. This is so cute. I did a beauty guru thing, right?
And I got a necklace. Cute little quad here. With my favorite stickers. Oh, a little gingerbread house.
Yeah, but whose house is it?
You know, I get emotional. Oh my god, Katie, these are so cute.
It's for London.
It has the texting thing. They match my boots.
Oh my god, they do! I didn't even know you had the boots.
You told me.
Her bow obsession.
Stop it! Oh my god, it's so cute! Which is perfect because I actually need one, like, to write down my,
We've been talking about it.
This is so pretty.
Yeah. I'm not here.
Oh, hugs!
Baby!
Okay, let's get into this. Yeah. Sort of tag thing. Ready?
Go! The first question.
Favorite present you got for whatever you celebrate?
Yes.
The boots that I was talking about, that the gloves she got me matched perfectly, and these happen to be one of my favorite gifts, are my Steve Madden boots. And they're maroon, and they lace up, and they're perfect, and I'm bringing them to London, and they're comfortable, and I'm obsessed.
My sister got me a Kate Spade bag.
Gorgeous.
Look at the fresh up there. She
so. Question number two, your favorite beauty, hair, or fashion, it can be a moment, trend. Mm. So mine is definitely, it's probably pretty common. It's my ombre hair. It was a change, but I ended up really liking it, and it's been a year, so now I need to go back and do it again.
My favorite one is fashion related. Boom! My boots.
But they're velvet. They're amazing.
They're velvet. Oh my gosh. And then my mom saw these. She was like, Jimi Hendrix.
Third question is going to be your worst fashion, hair, or beauty moment, item, trend, whatever.
Yeah, the first half of 2014. That's my worst moment in fashion, beauty, and hair.
Oh, God.
I ran out of contacts, so I had to wear my glasses. And my hair was frizzy all the goddamn time. I don't know why.
Shall we show them the picture?
Yeah, sure, why not? I don't have shame anymore.
And there you go.
Don't judge. What about you? Did you?
I have one. And it's actually, there's proof of it in a video. I wore this cheetah, like, bluish gray dress, and it had cutouts on the shoulders, and my hair was frizzy, and I wore, like, that gray hat with the bejewels on.
Yeah. I thought it was cute, though.
I didn't like it. And my makeup, I wore, like, Lady Gaga pink lipstick.
Lady Gaga.
It was really bad.
What was our favorite moment of 2014? It has nothing to do with fashion, beauty, none of that.
Something that definitely has stuck out to you.
I think we have similar ones.
Yeah, I mean, we do everything together anyway, so. One of my favorite moments is definitely, I got my new car, Hendrix. It's a purple PT Cruiser, and it's so cute. I don't have to roll down my windows anymore. It's like automatic.
Yeah, that was funny. Matt, trying to holler at a boy, you know?
But the worst is like when I get pulled over by a cop, I'm like, one second.
Yeah. While you're holding back your tears.
Yeah. Another favorite moment is when I went to Italy for 2 weeks to see my friend who was studying abroad. That trip, believe it or not, made me realize I can travel. I can do what I want. And while I was there, I just learned so much, and aww, you know, before I left, I was in a really bad place. Like, I wasn't in school, I hated my job, my life was a mess, but I went there and I just felt so, like, comfortable with myself, and I was like, you know what, I'm not gonna make any more excuses to travel. And then that's when we went to Cali. The people we were with, we ended up having a great time with them,
Honestly, I'm not even exaggerating when I say this is my favorite moment ever hanging out with people, was when we broke into song and we sang the theme song of That 70s Show. It was so casual. We were just driving. We're really tired. Remember, I was like mumbling. I was like, hanging out.
And then when out, somebody else chimed in.
They're like, down
the street.
Oh, it was so perfect.
Oh my God, it was great.
See, sometimes it's the little things in life. It doesn't have to be like some major event.
Next question. This one was really tough for us. Favorite song of 2014.
Yeah, songs.
Well, I already know which one I'm like obsessed with and have been obsessed with. And the person I'm just obsessed with too.
Okay, hold up. Now I know where you're going.
Austin Gibbs.
Yes.
That's his CD.
We bought, no, actually, I don't know, we didn't buy it, but.
Well, we didn't steal it either. His songs are so awesome, especially I like the ones. I like the ones. Who?
Trumpets. But next question, guilty pleasure. It could be a TV show, a film, a person, a song.
Yeah.
I know what mine is. What? I think it's the same as yours.
Nick Jonas?
Yeah.
Jonas. How did I know that?
Your favorite show of 2014. And we don't mean show like TV. We mean like music.
Concert. My favorite show was, I have two. I can't help it. I have to pick two. Jake Bugg at Terminal 5 was amazing. And we wanted to see him for a while. And he played like all of our favorite songs. Another one of my favorite shows was The Kooks. They're one of my favorite bands.
Yes, agreed.
And I've seen them multiple times, but every time I see them, it's one of my favorite shows.
We never meet Pete. What the hell?
I know. He's always like lingering in the background.
Yeah, he's a creeper. He photobombed you.
Yeah. What's your favorite show?
Seeing No Doubt at Global Fest, girl. We were jamming out so hard to the newer songs, the older songs. When she played Just a Girl, obviously.
She's perfect.
She is.
Worst show of 2014.
Fun.
Fun was so fun.
Favorite hangout.
Favorite hangout.
Pianos.
Best pop culture moment. When Ariana Grande gets hit in the face by Victoria's Secret model, her wing. Oh my, and she makes that facial expression. Oh my God, it was just perfect. Somebody make me a t-shirt with that face on it, please.
Worst pop culture moment? Ariana Grande. Hearing her everywhere. Sister, can you enunciate, please, girl?
Sorry if we offend anybody. Oh my God, we're done! We have one more question.
It's kind of like a bonus question, but plans for the new year, 2015.
Yeah.
Well, obviously next month we're going on vacation.
Yes, if you don't know, we're going to London, Ireland, and we're really excited for that. We're gonna see some castles. And
that's all we care about, dumb castle.
More plans, I guess, more like on a personal level.
Yes.
I really kind of organized my life a little bit, and
I have the same plan. Yeah. It's just a brand new year.
It is.
If 2014 was crappy for you, leave it in the past. Let's move on.
We're gonna be starting our skinny mini meat pact again, which is basically just us trying to become healthy, working out, eating right.
Not even a goal weight, they're just actually getting started. I think if you plan too many things, then you might not want to actually ever start.
So if you want to join the pact, might as well, you can.
Might as well. Motto of 2014 was might as well.
If that's something you're interested in, like seeing our progress, or if you want us to post like what we're eating or anything, like we'll probably do that on Instagram and Tumblr. Comment down below and let us know so we can do that for you. Okay.
So long, farewell. Okay, bye.
Bye.